So when do I modulate? Tell me. When do I modulate?
It was just that one.
Okay.
It was just that one word.
Which one?
Where I told you, when you go into a venture team and you just don't mind.
Which one is that word?
I forgot where it's at.
Oh,
but what do you keep ducking when you go under there?
Because I'm filming.
Oh, you are?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
To encourage other musicians to rehearse.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
Yeah.
I was wondering, because you kept, you know, you're carrying all this stuff and you're walking like
actually,
that.
Actually, it's so. Some exercise too. It's good for me.
Yeah, one more time.
Okay.
Don't take your voice for granted as so far as the as an acoustical instrument, you know? If you depend on the microphone too much, that's not very good. You know, you have to exercise your vocal cords. They're just like muscles, you know? And projection, too. Projection. And then use the mic to back yourself up. So that's where your voice is. That's the essence of your voice. Let's take it from the beginning again.
Like that start?
Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4. Be ready to keep the flow going there.
Yeah.
1, 2, 3.